one with the bishop or the knight.
Which one would you block with the knight?
My first instinct would be knight, because a knight's a king's best friend. Yes. Just to kind of tuck it away, keep the king nice and safe. But if you can't use your knight later in the game, well, you might want to centralise it a bit later on.
That's true. So if you can't use your knight in the game, then you have to actually retreat with the bishop. So
bishops are long-range pieces, so maybe it's better to plant a bishop further back in the board.
Okay, he's gone for the knight's best friend approach. And, we have to remember that Hikaru is in a must-win situation.
Magnus is winning now. Hikaru has just blundered. He avoided the queen trade, but he's put his queen on the square, protecting the bishop in the corner. Now the queen's attacked. There's no way to save White's bishop in the corner. Nakamura resigns.
Wow, what an ending to the first day in the final. Hikaru Nakamura blundering. Magnus Carlsen winning the second game of today for him. And that means he is the winner of the first day in the final.